52 kidnappings, 52 combinations leading to 52 deaths.
None of them cicadas.
Exactly.
Yes, exactly.
Wait, does that mean you want to use Cicada's dagger against him by having Nora reverse time?
That's exactly what I'm suggesting.
Yeah, but how are we going to do that? I mean, Nora can't control it when she reverses time.
She could control her abilities if we help her slow it down.
Slowing it down.
If she can do that, we bring the fight to him.